Philadelphia police are investigating a shooting in the Oxford Circle neighborhood. A man was reportedly shot in the back on the 1400 block of Robbins Street just before 3:30 this morning. Investigators reportedly also have a suspect in custody and recovered a gun.